Hello, I'm Rachael Petersen, Facility Manager for the City of Lake Oswego. The priority of the Facilities Department is to make sure that all the buildings owned by the City of Lake Oswego are safe and clean. Other things that the Facilities Department does is we sanitize the buildings, we make sure that they are dry, we wipe everything down and clean everything, we make sure that the air quality is good, we make sure that the buildings are warm when they're supposed to be warm and cool when they need to be cool. And we want to make sure that the buildings are a pleasant, safe place for the public to come into. We are LO together.